Thousands of people have today thronged Kololo ceremonial grounds to participate in the 2023 Harvest Money Expo, which began today. This is the seventh edition of the Harvest Money Expo, organized by the Vision Group and its partners, including the State House, Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries, and the Embassy of Netherlands. While opening the expo, Vision Group Chief Executive Officer Don Wanyama explained that over 150 exhibitors are showcasing the latest products and services in the agricultural sector.
Much awaited expo opened officially today, this morning, this Friday. And I want to say it is very exciting already. We have seen a lot of traffic, people coming in. We've already had our first training sessions this morning, which were very successful, I must say, from the attendance. I want to rally everybody who is out there. Please come to the expo. We have already told you what we are offering at the expo. The whole value chain, anything farming, anything agriculture that you can think about is in Kololo. If you talk about seedlings, if you talk about machinery, if you talk about credit financing, Anything, you'll find it here. So please come.
At the expo were trainings in a number of agricultural activities such as poultry, goat rearing, piggery and others. Wanyama revealed that tomorrow more trainings will be conducted in beekeeping, rabbit keeping, banana value addition, passion fruit management and vegetable farming, among others.
Importantly, what really distinguishes this expo from any other is the fact that we do a lot of knowledge, imparting of knowledge, knowledge transfer. And for tomorrow, Saturday, I want to just let our people out there know that we are going to have training sessions. And by the way, these are the best trainers we have in Uganda. And they're just not trainers, but they are actually hands-on. All of them have taken part in these enterprises. And so they know what they'll be telling you about, how to make money from the following enterprises.
Tomorrow's emphasis will be put on the children, and the training sessions for these children will be free of charge. Parents have been encouraged to bring their children to the expo so that they learn about agriculture and its importance to the economy.
Trying to get our young people, the children, to pick interest in farming. So we shall have a special session tomorrow between 12 to 1, which will be strictly for children. We want to teach children about farming. And this will be free. Remember, the other sessions you pay, but for the children it will be a free session. All they have to do is pay at the entrance, the 10,000, but they don't have to pay for the training. So parents, guardians out there, who are, if you want your children to pick interest in farming, to know where food comes from, where milk comes from, this will be an opportunity to train them. So bring the children and let's train them and begin to inculcate in them early the spirit of farming, which is very, very important.
The Agriculture Consular at the Netherlands Embassy in Uganda, which is one of the key sponsors of the expo, explained why they decided to partner with the Vision Group to organize the Harvest Money Expo.
At the Harvest Money Expo, in which we exhibit companies from the Netherlands, as our trade mission that came over from the Netherlands, especially for this expo. We have Dutch companies that are active here in Uganda already that are taking part. Ugandan people who are doing business with the Netherlands, and besides that we also have Best Farmers. We support the Best Farmer competition as the Netherlands, so we have a few of the winners of previous years here and a few of the food security capacity building programs that are showcasing what they do. So that's all to be found here, and we have a masterclass tent in which we have a lot of topics that are addressed that have something to do with value addition from a lot of different angles, so there is enough to discover here. So feel welcome to pass by.
The Harvest Money Expo continues tomorrow and Sunday under the theme Farming as Business. Entrance to the venue is only 10,000 shillings daily without training and 20,000 shillings daily including training. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.